Hey, Jay Moore here, and real quick, I want to show you how you can add a countdown timer to your landing page in AWeber. Well, first, let's head over to landing pages. Now, we can add a countdown timer to any one of these pages, but we got a special one, especially for Black Friday coming up. So right down here is the placeholder. The first thing we need to do is grab our countdown timer. Now you can embed content from different countdown timer sources like Centric, Countdown Mail, Mail Timers. Right now we're going to use Centric actually. That's S-E-N-D-T-R-I-C. And I've actually filled out a form already. You get to choose your time zone, the date and the time that the countdown ends. You get to do things like choose the background color. So if you use one of the other templates, you can adjust the countdown timer accordingly. So once you do that, it's going to generate this little code here, which we're going to actually grab the URL. So let's copy this. We'll go to that site. Now we're going to save this to our desktop. We'll call it countdown timer. So we got that. Now we'll go back into AWeber. I'll click on that placeholder, upload that GIF we just saved. And there you have it, countdown timer right in your landing page. Hope this helps. See you next time.